Limit. Hi, I am Rahul and I want to introduce the idea of limit. Calculus depends on limit. First of all, I would like to define a function f of x as fx is equal to x minus 1 upon x minus 1. Here we see that numerator and denominator have the same quantity, so they will cancel out and we will get fx is equal to 1. Now find the value of f at x is equal to 1. So f1 is equal to 1 minus 1 upon 1 minus 1 is equal to 0 by 0 undefined. So function is not defined at x is equal to 1. We can write fx is equal to 1 for x is not equal to 1 and undefined x is equal to 1. Someone may ask, what is the value of f if x is close to 1, near to 1? Here the concept of limits start. Let us draw the graph of f. Here is my x-axis, here is y-axis, fx, x is equal to 0, 1, 2, 1, minus 1, minus 2. F takes value 1 for all x except for x is equal to 1. So here is our fx is equal to 1. For x is equal to minus 2, fx is equal to 1. For x is equal to minus 1, fx is equal to 1. For x is equal to 0, fx is equal to 1. Here is the gap. Here f is undefined. Now we are interested, what is the value of f if x we get close near to 1, either from left hand side or from the left hand side but not equal to 1. We are interested in getting the value of f when x is near to f. So we are interested in getting the limit of f x when x tends to 1, and we are interested in it. Limiting value of f as x tends to 1. So if I take different value of x and fx, if I take the value of 0.9, fx is equal to 1. 0.99, fx is equal to 1. 0.999, fx is equal to 1. 1.01, fx is equal to 1. 1.00, now I am getting close to 1. From here to here I am getting close to 1 from the left hand side, I'm getting close to 1 from the right hand side. For all value we get, so 4.9999 we goes to 1 except for 1, this always. So limiting value of f as x tends to 1 is equal to 1. Now let us consider an example, another example. Fx is equal to x minus 2 upon x minus 2. Here again the same quantity and they will cancel out, then fx is equal to 1 except for x is equal to 2 and the function is undefined for x is equal to 2. Again we are interested in finding limit of f as x tends to 2 since function is not defined and x is equal to 2. So again either we can draw when we take the value of this is equal to 1, so limiting value of fx is equal to 1.